If you think you're getting pants at your local grocery store in the U.S. these days, think what Argentines are feeling about inflation that was running at 143% in October. They were feeling it was time for something and someone completely different. Milei's landslide victory was a political earthquake that has ruling class types throughout the Western Hemisphere, including in America, shaking in their Ferragamos, and it should.